Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to set up an alternate or additional Face ID on iPhone or iPad. As part of iOS 12, Apple is letting iPhone and iPad users set up a second Face ID on their device. You can use this either for yourself, maybe you have a job where you have to wear a mask, or you can use it to give someone else access to your iPhone or iPad through Face ID. The process to set up an alternate or second Face ID on your iPhone or iPad requires going through a few scans and only takes a few minutes. Now let's walk through how to set up an alternate or additional Face ID on iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to launch the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. The settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Tap Face ID and Passcode in the list of options, and then enter your existing passcode if prompted. The Face ID and Passcode screen appears. Step 3. Scroll down and then tap Set Up an Alternate Appearance. The How to Set Up Face ID screen appears. Tap the blue Get Started button at the bottom of this screen. The front-facing camera will display your face on the upper half of the screen with a message asking you to turn your head up, down, left, and right, similar to what you did the first time you scanned your face to set up Face ID on your iPhone or iPad. Step 4. You will undergo two scans before receiving a message informing you that Face ID has successfully been set up. Tap the blue Done button at the bottom of that message. You'll be returned to the Face ID and Passcode screen. Take note that a reset Face ID button is now in the place of the button you tapped previously to initiate setting up your second Face ID on your iPhone or iPad. If at any point you want to change either of the Face IDs you've set up on your iPhone or iPad, you'll need to reset Face ID entirely. Congratulations! You now know how to set up an alternate or additional Face ID on iPhone or iPad. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you like what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.